on a brand new day. There's a strong wind stirring across the ancient grave. There's a voice that's calling, will you be set free? There's a change a-coming, let it start in me. Let it start in me. Let it start in me. There's a change a-coming, let it start in me. There's a fire that's burning, sweeping across this land. There's a heat consuming every evil plan. There is gold emerging from refining flame. There's a diamond sparkling where there was a chain. There's a revolution gathering all the sea. We all know it's a coming. Our people must be free. Feel the tides are changing. Hear the waves are rolling. Let this
live at the 2022 Walk to End Alzheimer's here at City Hall in Dallas. As many of you know, I lost my grandmother in 2019 to Alzheimer's, and I'm here. This is our seventh year in a row here at Dallas Men's Life Church. I'm here with William, one of our congregants. So, you're sitting here. Gang is here. We got Brian here. Brian. Hey, Brian. Brian's working the booth for us. Okay. We've got Don over there. Don, remember Don from last year? Hi, Don. William Nectar taking some pictures for us. Yeah, I see it. Here, take a look. Here, take your shirt. Okay, go live on Facebook. There you go. Okay, there you go. Okay, so there we go. That's basically what we all feel here about Alzheimer's. There it is. Here's my shirt, right live on Facebook. Giving away the flowers again. 2020. Walk to End Alzheimer's. 2020 Walk to End Alzheimer's. Here we are. Let's see.
Let it start in me. Let it start in me. There's a change coming. Let it start in me. There's a storm of ruin. There's the sound of rain. When the thunder's rumbling across the thirsty plain, the drought. Let it start in me. Let it start in me. There's a change a coming. Let it start in me. Let it start in me. Let it start in me. There's a change a coming. Let it start in me. Let it start in me.
End Alzheimer's, 2022 Walk to End Alzheimer's here at Dallas City Hall. There's our group behind us here. Hey, we just finished it up here. Great turnout today. We had a nice group of people. We had William here, and we had Don here, and we had O'Brook group over there, also known as Brian. Where is he? There he is, there's Brian. And we all walked in walk today. We all volunteered for giving away some flowers today, which is great. And so we're asking you for your help now. We did our part, and we need somebody to help sponsor us in this cause. Please go to DallasCLC.com on the Alzheimer's section and make a donation to the Alzheimer's Foundation through our church. It'd be great to have you support us, and we could really, really use it. It was a rough year this year, and we want to support this cause as much as we can. So, again, we're out at the 2022 Walk to End Alzheimer's here in Dallas, Texas at City Hall. And we're going to call it for another year. We're going to head home. And hopefully we don't have to come back next year. So, yeah, we have church tomorrow, right? We have church tomorrow. Yes, everybody here at church tomorrow. Tomorrow, 3 o'clock at Dallas Church Life. Come join us. If you haven't come, come on in. Check us out. Go to DallasCLC.com and get all the information. Hey, we'll see y'all later. Thank